in Hamilton, alongside Vettel. Oh, so close. He'll struggle to get round.